Good morning guys, what's going on? It's your boy, PR Fitness right here, starting off a new vlog because I haven't vlogged since my competition prep, since show day, but now I'm back. Let's do it. A quick update of what's happening to me for the past 2 weeks that I haven't vlogged. I gained some weight, I'm not gonna tell you how much because it's a lot. Actually, if you go and watch my first episode of Path of Shreds this season, you're gonna see how much I weighed back then and how much I weigh right now, which is the same amount of weight. Do you even math, bro? I'm not gonna be doing daily uploads, don't get your hopes up, okay? I'm not back 100% yet. I'm enjoying some off time of the vlogging, but I'm still doing videos. Hopefully some of those videos help you, but today it's not about help, it's about maybe entertainment, maybe, you know, feeling good, okay? So, I'm really energized today. This is the energized animation, and this is what happened already today. Heading out in search for some breakfast. I haven't been out this early in a while, and it's only 9 a.m. so you know how late I've been waking up for the past couple of weeks. So I'm here guys, I've been coming here for like every single day for the past week. I've been buying the same thing, and I'm gonna do the same thing again as well. And people are looking at me like I'm crazy, man. It's for the vlog.
3 kilά. 3 kilά. 3
kilά. Κοτόπιτα. Ευχαριστώ. Yeah, καλή συνέχεια. The grab breakfast. I'm so bad at it, guys. Talking to people. Especially holding a camera and talking to people. Alright. Fuck. I'm making another stop over here. I'm gonna buy some fruits just in case I feel like eating healthy later today. I probably won't, but you know, just in case you have to be ready for it. Calmer. Actually getting a lot of stuff. I'm gonna get some apples, some bananas that are coming right up. Melon, watermelon. I don't know, man, it feels a little awkward vlogging, but I'm gonna get back right at it, okay? I'm gonna get better at it. I might got a little more than I can carry, but we're gonna make it work, man. Okay. Okay. Time for breakfast! So I only got two things today, keeping it simple. Let me show you what it is. This one is the staple one, the one that I'm having every single day. It's not even that tasty, but I like it. It's a chicken pie, yeah! It's really tasty, man. It's not even that tasty. Some oatmeal bars. These are very tasty as well. I have them first time yesterday, and they were good. They were... And we're back guys, right now, even though it's been little to none time since the breakfast, I'm gonna go to the gym, I'm gonna get a lift in. I'm not lifting every day, man, okay? I'm only training 3 days per week. What? What? Yep, that's what's up guys. I'll explain a lot about it later. Probably not in this video at least, but anyways, let's go to the gym, man, let's leave. I'm flexing right now, but I'm too zoomed into my face because you cannot see my belly. I didn't know we had October in summer. So as you saw people, that was my workout. I didn't show you biceps and lateral raises, but I also did two exercises for those body parts. lateral raises, it's not a body part, it's a movement for the lateral head of the shoulder, which is a body part, muscle group anyway. As you saw, I'm taking my training not too serious the past couple of weeks. I'm just, you know, enjoying it. I'm not having the craziest programming. Of course, when I come here, I push myself, but I'm not getting crazy over it. Also, eating a bunch of crap in crazy amounts isn't helping for me to get my strongest version in the gym. Anyways, haha, let's go home. All right, guys, back home. It's time to eat. Look what I'm working with right here. We have the melon, one small melon. We have the watermelon, one half of watermelon. Oh, this looks like a lot of health, man. A lot of health. I'm not even hungry right now, guys, but I'm eating just because the past couple of weeks, that's kind of my thing, okay? What I'm doing, I'm eating. And I'm occasionally going to the gym. I'm obviously outside and it's time for someone that I haven't seen in a while to make his return to the vlog.
Πού είσαι ρε τρελέ μου, ο παπάρα μου. Λέει, τι έκανες, θα τώρα κατέβει. Τι έκανες. Για πες το και εκεί. Βλογάρουμε, μαλάκα, πόσο καιρό έχουμε να τα πούμε. Τώρα για την καυστέρηση, λίγο και τα μουσια μου. Ωραίο. Θα φάμε, φίλε.
Ό,τι θέλει. Μαμέν. Φίλε, ένιωσα λίγο υγιή σήμερα με το πεπονάκι και το καρπουζάκι.
Ναι, έφαγες ένα καρπούζι ολόκληρο και ένα πεπόνι και
υγεία. Hey, Giros is back, motherfuckers! He's got an exam later this evening, but for now we're gonna get something to eat.
Πάμε ρε.
Yes?
Πρέπει να πάω κάτι λεφτά.
I got you, man.
I must go to the ATM.
I got you.
Δεν τα λέμε στα
αγγλικά. Κάρσα με πατήσεις. So we find the place to eat. We're gonna show you what we're eating shortly.
Είσαι μέσα τώρα, σιγά μην είσαι μέσα.
Μέσα ημέρα.
Σιγά ρε μάλλον.
Μέσα ημέρα.
Όχι δεν είναι.
Πάρετε μέσα σως μουστάρδες και τσιγιώτα.
Μία γύρω χοιρινό και άλλη σουβλάκι.
Χοιρινό.
Τι να βάλουμε?
Σως μουστάρδες και τσιγιώτα.
Γύρω κοτόπουλο και πατάτα ντομάτα. Και μία κανονική πίτα με χοιρινό γύρω, πάλι πατάτα ντομάτα.
Πατάτα ντομάτα.
Εδώ. Οκ.
Ανιώρης.
Ευχαριστούμε. Πάρα λίγο.
Φίλοι, θα πάμε σήμερα.
Απόλαυση!
Έλα λίγο για θαύμια η δικιά μου.
Σε φωνάκι.
Σε φωνάκι. Βάζω το πράγμα είναι μέσα.
Ταιριάζει, ναι.
Ταιριάζει. Καλό είναι αυτό.
Είναι ωραίο.
Βάλε.
Έρφη λέει για το YouTube τώρα, καταλαβαίνει ο κόσμος.
Σε φωνάκι.
Σε φωνάκι. Βάζω το πραγίνα μέσα.
Ταιριάζει, ναι.
Ταιριάζει. Καλό είναι αυτό.
Είναι ωραίο. Βάλε.
Έρφη λέει για το YouTube τώρα, καταλαβαίνει ο κόσμος.
Μη έτσι.
Πού να τα καταλάβω αυτά.
Δεν ξέρω αυτό, τώρα κατέβηκε και από το χωριό.
Λοιπόν, τι να βάλω, δεν κάτι.
Λίλα, πάω.
Βάλε μια απ' όλα. Κράτα λίγο να πλήρω. And this... Τι γίνεται, ρε. Αλλά. And... Now I'm leaving. That's my today's vlog. The thing. Όταν πρίζεις μπάλες. Your boy is out.
Ciao, man. Okay, let's go home.
Hi guys, we're back home. 5 hours since the last clip, something like that. It's late right now. I already have a ton of food. Actually, it wasn't a ton of food, okay? Let's be honest. But I'm about to have my last meal of the day, which is takeout. So let me show you how it looks. Because nothing else happening today, man. Only some food, you know what I mean? Keep in mind, I told you that I'm eating unhealthy and I told you that I'm getting fat. So, don't judge me yet. Anyways, let's see what we have here. This is a club sandwich, but it's a big club sandwich, okay? I put my hand in there to show you the size, but it doesn't do it any justice. Anyways, so this is going to be the vlog for today. Show me that you enjoyed the video. If you did, of course, with leaving a thumbs up or subscribe to the channel if you haven't. And leave a comment about what you want to see in the next video. Your boy's out. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.